Another story we've been following today, a man shot while just doing his job. Tarpon Springs police say that the landscaper was blowing leaves when this happened. Three nearby schools were placed under lockdown for about 2 hours. The shooting happened just before 9 this morning at a South Florida Avenue apartment complex in Tarpon Springs. Investigators do not have a description of the suspect yet, and they don't know where the gunfire came from.